we're back! And let's see what's gonna happen next. See if I can escape. Escape the house. That was terrifying trying to get away from that dude. I went through the hatch in the floor and somehow able to escape. For now. Unless he climbs down there and kills me. I don't have any weapons. No medicine. Nothing. Not a single thing. See, what am I gonna do? Oh. Ew. Yuck. Hey, Madison, dude. That's better. Much better. Let's see here.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
All right. Let's try to get out of this house.
Hell of a girl.
I need to get out of here, dude. Can I leave? I don't know. That's the garage. Alright. Got more meds. Get out of here. I don't know. Search for something? I have no clue. Hell left.
Hey, over here. Hey, you. Hey.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons called. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Go. Ethan
really thought he's gonna get a knife, a gun from a cop, bro. That's hilarious.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut the thing off.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fun.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everybody!
It's die.
You think you can hurt me?
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
Ooh.
hell you think you're going to, son?
Where am I supposed to go?
Time to grow a pair, Ethan.
Oh my God.
You better start running now.
Oh my God.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Shit on.
All right, bring it on.
Get shit on. Where you go?
Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Dead. What?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! This is the end, you know?
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
What? I ain't going back down there. In here, I don't think so. Looks like I got everything in here. I don't know, I'll die a few times, but it is what it is. Shotgun yet, but yep, exactly. I knew I missed something. Out to the main hall. Try to get out of here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. That is go there, maybe? Doubt it.
My daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Interesting.
Thank you.
That's all right. That's the grandma that just disappeared. Fucking jump.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked! Guess it just wasn't meant to be. You know what they say, once family, always family.
I have to have three of them? Oh, man. Yeah, now I know where the keys go. No. Oh, that's what I'm gonna need, a bird.
Miss me?
Holy shit, dude, that just... Whew! Oh, man. Oh. Save and get out of here, bro. That's all I can take. For a video. Alright, leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever. Bye.